Yes, kia ora and g'day. Put your traveling boots on, saddle up your horses, and get your fishing gear, and follow us. We are heading towards Kangaroa Forest for a few days, trout fishing, and you can come with us and enjoy this trip. God, that's it. Oh, now we're talking.
All right.
Beautiful misty day to start the fishing. It seems that the rain is coming. Hopefully it's not going to be really heavy. And we fish this creek only a couple of 3 days a year. Let's see what happens. We're fishing this creek. It usually fishes very well. And the fish are going up. And let's see what happens. It's been really misty.
James is there, throwing a few lines, and oh, he's caught it.
Oh yeah, pretty nice one. Yeah, look like. Yeah. He's gonna head down, I'm gonna have a look there. I'll run down and see what's going on there. Yeah, I can see him, he's here. Nice fish, mate. Oh, that's a nice fish. Oh, wow, that's a nice fish, mate. Go and get the net. Oh, you got your net. I'll bring him here.
Come on. Oh, what a beauty. Just let him gently come in.
Thanks, mate. Oh God, Jesus. He's huge. It's too big for the net.
Oh my.
Let's get him up here, eh? Oh. Wow.
Oh, what a beauty.
Bit longer. Yep, no, you're good, eh? Just get this out of his mouth. Oh, it's only just
holding, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's
the size of this
guy. Oh, what a beauty. This is another perfect beauty. Okay, shall we go? Yeah, hang on. Let me get in the water.
Oh, that's beauty.
Gotta be getting on for another bigger one. Yeah. Here that I've got.
Oh, wow. Oh, Sam.
Here we are, a beautiful foul river, and we're going to fish it for a couple of hours. It is quite hard to get down to the water, but once you are there, the fishing is usually good. And at this time of the year, fish running up, so let's see what happens. They are there in that hole. Just chuck them over and we get them. Okay. Awesome, we got fish.
Yeah. Beauty. Beautiful fish. There he is. Hope we don't lose it. I can't go down. Oh, beautiful. Oh, very nice. I'm coming down too. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, well, he was bugging and couldn't go back, so we're going to have it for dinner. Oh, she got the... What happened?
Oh, well, never mind. Okay, I'll do it again.
And we're gonna call it a day. Thank you very much for being with us. You take care of yourself. Be kind. Kakita and all. And all right. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakita and all.
And he says we'll see you later. All right.